our last day. Taking a trip across the pedestrian bridge.
The train bridge.
But it's a pedestrian bridge too. We're gonna check out the monastery now. Check out the sights in there.
We're skipping lunch.
Well, grab something along the way. Maybe a pastry and an espresso.
Watch for the trains. A load of horn. Feel the vibration under your feet. You see the boats down below.
Not for
wine barrels. Lots of wineries still have their cellars on the Gaia side of Porto.